First, draw a box. You can use a ruler or something else to help you draw. Once the box is done, make a line across the bottom like this. Now it's time to make a poom poom. They're easy to draw. Make a big loop shape, sort of like a thumb. Then add a nose, eyes, and a mouth. Put some hair shape and ears, and the poom poom is ready for action.